guys, it's Sunday. As you may see, a lot of people go shopping on Sunday. The parking lot is full. It was difficult to find the place to park. All these places that are empty, that is for disabled people. If you do not have the special document, you can't park here. How do they check? They go with tablets, take pictures, and then if you do not have the right to park here, so you get a fine by post. Happy letter. О, распродажа. 50%. Смотри, какие заборы. Алеш. A big variety of fences, guys. Почему? Ты красивенький. This one is pretty nice. Панель садовая. Она что, пластиковая?
Нет, она из тонких реек совсем. Это типа как изгороди.
Alex says it is some kind of hedge, not a real fence. We decided just to make a tour around the big store. You do not need something special here, just decided to show you the general picture. Wow, big pots for our cactus. Such pots are very expensive, $12, $20, even more, $25. So these big pots, 2,000 rubles, about $35 for such a pot. Very expensive. Right now, guys, we are with you in some special department. It is summer department, I think, because of the roof. But as you may see, they use it as storage. Here are fir trees, Christmas fir trees in big quantity. So nothing special at the moment. Ah, barbecue. Гриль газовый. On sale today for $100.
Ну, у нас такие непопулярны, скажем.
Alex said that such machines are not popular here.
Вот здесь, наверное. А, не, вот сосок, вот.
That is, guys, to connect this machine to a gas balloon. This one is more expensive. $150. Here, three. And there, two. О, барбекю машин. Ой, тяжелая. Very heavy lid, guys. 10,000 rubles, $150, but very shaky. Very, very shaky. Check this one. Is it also shaky? No. Yeah, this one is better, but that one, guys. Yeah, not good, not good. Kazan, oh. Сколько стоит? Форестер. Ну, Форестер дорогая фирма.
Он дорогой. Ну, видно, он тяжелый как. Ну, но, кстати, самое. Внутри не очень хороший.
Такая рифленая поверхность.
А.
Чем он глаже, тем лучше.
So a pretty expensive kazan we have found here, but only one on sale today, $100, a little bit more than $100. And Alex says it is not very good because it is not smooth inside. Forester is very expensive brand. Our kazan, guys, is also expensive. We paid about $250 American for it, but it was many years ago, and at that time the rate of dollar was 30 rubles per $1. Now it is 65, 66 rubles per dollar, per $1. So the prices now are higher than they used to be many years ago. We return back to the main store. That is flower department. A lot of flowers here and pots. These ones are cheap, $1 for one pot. Cactusy. My cactus died. I bought such a cactus 2 years ago and it died, unfortunately. $20 for this flower. Orchid, orchid. I do not remember the name correctly. Ну, они, может быть...
Как вот и... Не, они не клятвские. Они не выезжают. Тут надо ручки какие-то.
А ручки как? Ты же дверь должен поставить.
Ну, да. Нет, они вязные должны быть.
Alex says this wardrobe is pretty ugly and it is not convenient to open the boxes. The price of the wardrobe is $100. It is on sale today. The beginning of November. Today is the 4th of November, but as you may see, a lot of Christmas toys, Christmas decoration here. The sweater is $100. This one is $150. This one must be very expensive. It is very high. Yeah, $200. All these fir trees are artificial, of course. Дед Мороз. $100. It is big. I have a small one, approximately this size, but also blue, in blue jacket. Very nice. I have a small copy of this one.
Oh my child, I know you hurt and you can't let go. It's not your fault and you don't deserve all the bad and the hurt. Ooh, I know you tried so hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time.